this the next week, so we're gonna finish building this fishing rod holder. So let's get to it. You need to make sure whenever you screw in the screws there, so when it stands up, it's not wobbly. Well, if y'all liked that video, please don't forget to click subscribe. We put out new videos every Friday night at 6 o'clock. So I'll see y'all then.